Okay, welcome to my second race, the Malaysia Grand Prix. Let's look at our race strategy. We'll start on the option and go to the prime. We'll go to normal fuel. Take a look at the setup here. Here's the gearbox. And suspension balance, braking, and aerodynamics. We didn't do too well in the first race, but this time we qualified 16th. We made it into the second session, but we couldn't do much there, so. Let's see how this race goes.
Ready.
Got the whirly finger. Picking up on that one. And he's giving me the point. Alright. I'm 12. I'm 16. My teammate didn't do so good.
The team's home race. Everyone's desperate for a good result.
You're desperate, aren't you? Terrible, sir. Positions there. Alright, we're down in 12. Scared the crap out of the people behind me. Little skid. We may have one position in the opening up. That's alright. Oop, locked it up. Let's see if we can keep it on the track and not smoke any grass while we're in. Thank you. learn some of the red line. Compared to Australia, we're doing alright so far. At least we're not in last.
DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Total echo. Gentle with the driver. Still don't time to close it out.
The pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Pit this lap.
Okay, total in the loudspeaker today. So everybody knows that I need to pit in on this lap. Safety car.
Stay clear of the white line. We don't want a penalty.
Well, something happened. We got a safety car.
DRS is now disabled due to safety car. DRS is disabled.
Thank you. under safety car. Because we're so far down.
Thank you.
similarly, we just put it back in for something.
I'm going to be good for the next.
Mark Webber wins. Thank you, sugar. That's right. Here's the driver's standings. We're 20th. We're 20th now. We move up a spot. Lewis Hamilton winning. KTRM is last in the first race. Well, that was the second race. We did way better than yesterday. But we're still pissed off. It's like, how do we get you in this car? I don't know. Dude, they gotta do something. Well, we'll do something about it, but we got a point and we put our hand in the thing. That's about it. Have a good one.